Hey guys, we are in Amsterdam already, and I'll give you a quick room tour of our Airbnb here. We're not in the city center. Usually naman kasi Airbnbs aren't in the center, or if you get an Airbnb at the city center, it'll be more expensive, and since we're 5 people, it's harder to look for a whole apartment for us. But anyway, this is our Airbnb, starting off with the living room and our suitcases. This is my bed. We have a balcony over there. And then the dining room and the kitchen. And then we have a small hallway here leading to the CR. Go toilet. Hey, the toilet, the bathtub, and then hello. Sama ko yun. Alright, and then the master bedroom. That's really nice. Then the second bedroom. Caution. There's a closet over here for all our things. So that was it. We're just spending 2 nights here in Amsterdam. Then we head back to London. So tonight we eat and go to the city center. Let's just see what we can do. Because tomorrow we do all the touristy stuff. I just came from Pandora. We're at the city center and I just tried a lot of cheeses from the store across us. You must try Dutch cheese when you're here. Gouda cheese. We are at the museum right now. Have hot chocolate, coffee, and cake because it's really cold outside and my hands are freezing. Our hands are freezing. Hot chocolate and carrot cake. We'll be right back. is the Anne Frank House, but the line is super duper long. I wasn't able to get tickets online and we don't have time to line up anymore, so that's okay, next time.
Hehehe